Look at what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? Oh, Evelyn, I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You don't need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck! Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know. Thank you.
test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick. Fine. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients? Serum ingredients.
Right here. This should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing on you!
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Mommy.
This way.
Ethan?